This man never retired. He's still a minister.
He's are a... you bad?
Congratulations.